Hello, my name is Dave Vellante, and I'm the co-founder of SiliconANGLE Media and lead analyst for issues related to the digital CXO at the company's Wikibon research arm. Since January of 2016, my colleagues and I have been conducting an active experiment to answer the following question. Is there a faster and more cost-effective way to perform business technology research than the established approaches used by leading analyst organizations like Gartner, Forrester, and IDC? Now, in reality, we've been working on this problem for several years, but now we believe we've found a way to make it happen. There's a lot of detail in the blog post highlighted below if you're interested, but for this video, I'll just say that we're setting out to dramatically change the content and media business generally and the analyst business specifically. Our engineering and research teams have been working like crazy on some experimental tools and new processes to radically compress the time it takes to build high-quality research. Now, in early March, we began to deploy some of this tooling to establish a group of digital doers at the CXO level. Now, it's allowed us to quickly identify, monitor, engage with the most influential people on Twitter within a specific context, in this case, the digital CXO. The results have been unbelievable. Daily, I'm able to watch and interact with a very active and credible group of digital CXOs using social. I've watched as these individuals have focused on important topics like cybersecurity, the state of education in our society, new technology delivery methods, new operational models, the impact of IoT, the evolving role of women in tech, and how to deal with the data scientist shortage. So what are the goals of this effort? Each of my analyst colleagues at Wikibon is performing similar activities. And the goal is really to collaborate with community leaders and build digital content that can create meaningful organizational value and lead to constructive change. So we expect out of this effort more higher quality research that comes from real world practitioner input, much faster creation of content, and more answers at clients' fingertips much sooner. The first topic that I'm tackling is how do you talk to your board of directors about cybersecurity? The premise that we're working on is that CXOs generally have two choices when discussing cybersecurity with their boards. They can either convey that everything's under control and nothing bad is going to happen, or they can proactively approach the board and have transparent conversations about how to limit the damage and form appropriate responses if and when an event happens. Many CXOs are ready to have a conversation with the board that basically says we're hoping for the best, but we're planning for the worst. Specifically, assume we're going to get hacked. We need to put a plan in place on how to respond when it happens, and I can lead that charge. So the outcome of this initiative is a research document derived by tapping the insights of you, the digital CXO, that can help your peers understand the best approaches to communicating to your board of directors about cybersecurity. We hope to answer 10 questions, which are detailed in the blog post below. But just to summarize, we've split the questions into three main parts. One, how to kick off the conversation. Two, how should we structure a response plan? And three, how do you sustain the conversation and create continuous improvement? So what am I asking of you? I've reached out to you specifically on Twitter because I've been observing your activities in the CXO community that I've created. I'm impressed with your background, your knowledge, and I feel as though you can make a significant contribution to this effort. I'd like you to participate in a crowd chat to directly answer the 10 questions on communicating to the board about cybersecurity. A crowd chat, by the way, is a Twitter chat, but it's better. You'll see if you choose to accept. Now, why bother? What's in this for you? There really are four things. First of all, you'll be contributing to new value creation for your peer community, sharing your knowledge as a key input to a new type of research process. Second, you'll be directly participating through your social activity in the disruption of one of the most entrenched businesses on the planet, the technology analyst business. And that might be kind of cool. Third, you'll be recognized and specifically called out in the work as a CXO thought leader. And of course, you'll receive a copy of the research and you can do anything you want, use it any way you see fit. Are you interested? If so, reach me on Twitter, at DVellante, and let me know if you'll participate or you need more information. Thanks for watching. Talk to you soon.